E aí, tudo bem com vocês? Teóricos da conspiração dizem que a morte de Michael Jackson foi encomendada por figuras poderosas da mídia mundial. Entre esses supostos culpados, os poderosos variam entre a gravadora Sony e a empresa de turnês AEG, ou até os Illuminati. Para você que não sabe por que os senhores do mundo queriam dar cabo de Michael Jackson, em um discurso, falou sobre a manipulação da indústria da música, sobre a manipulação da imprensa e a manipulação dos livros de história, e fala que estão mentindo para todos nós. Quer acompanhar parte dessa entrevista? Então venha comigo, eu sou o André e você está no infame canal Viajante Zero.
Eu fico perplexo.
Very sad to see that these artists really are penniless, really, because they made and created so much joy for the world. And the system, meaning the record companies, totally took advantage of them. And it's not like they always say, you know, they built a big house, they spent a lot of money, they bought a lot of cars. And stupid as an excuse. That's nothing compared to what artists make. And I just need you to know that this is very important, what we're fighting for. Because I'm tired, I'm really, really tired of the manipulation. I'm tired of how the press is manipulating everything that's been happening in this situation. They do not tell the truth. They're liars. And they manipulate our history books. The history books are not true. It's a lie. The history books are lying. You need to know that. You must know that. All the forms of popular music, from jazz to hip hop to bebop to soul, you know, to you talk about the different dances, from the cakewalk to the jitterbug to the Charleston to breakdancing. All these are forms of black dancing. What's more important than giving people a sense of escapism? And escapism meaning entertainment. What would we be like without a song? Okay. What would we be like without a dance? Joy and laughter and music. These things are very important. But if you go to the bookstore down the corner, you won't see one black person on the cover. You'll see Elvis Presley. You see the Rolling Stones. But where are the real pioneers who started it? Otis Blackwell was a prolific, phenomenal writer. He wrote some of the greatest Elvis Presley songs ever. This is a black man. He speak. I'm here to speak for all injustice. You gotta remember something. The minute I started breaking the all-time record in record sales, I broke Elvis's record. I broke Beatles' record. The minute it became the all-time best-selling album in history and the Guinness Book of World Records, overnight, they called me a freak. They called me a homosexual. They called me a child molester. They said I tried to bleach my skin. They made everything to turn the public against me. This is all complete conspiracy. You have to know that. I know my race. I just look in the mirror. I know I'm black. You know, it's time, 11 more. It's time for a change. And let's not leave this building and forget what has been said. Put it into your heart. Put it into your subconscious mind. And let's do something about it. We have to. We have to. Because it's been a long, long time coming. And a change has got to come. So let's hold our torches high and get the respect that we deserve. I love you. Put this in your heart today and forget it tomorrow. Because we will have not accomplished our purpose. We will have not accomplished our purpose if that happens. This has got to stop. It has got to stop. That's why I'm here with the best to make sure it stops. I love you folks. Remember, we're all brothers and sisters, no matter what color we are.
Por hoje é só, mas não percam os próximos vídeos do meu canal.